hot down here.
You fight fires for a living and you're complaining about the heat?
Yeah, but I'm on vacation.
I wish you could have come to a different day, you know? It's not usually like this. The armed guards, the workers, they're just trashing this place.
Hey, Eva, it's okay. We're out of here soon.
Yeah.
Ah, Miss Torres. Lovely to see you again. From the look of things, I take it your work is proceeding well?
Well, yes, but...
Excellent. And you are?
Marlo Briggs.
Marlo's my boyfriend. He's visiting for a few days.
Well, we can always use more workers. Now, Miss Torres, I believe you had an update for me?
Yes. We've recovered the last major codex, and it appears to be in remarkable condition.
Wonderful news. Excellent work, Miss Torres.
But, I'm afraid you're going to have to find someone else to help you with the translation. I don't think this is working out like I'd expected. I can finish out the week, but...
You signed the contract.
That was before I knew what was going on here.
Now that you know, I suggest you get back to work.
Hey, you can't talk to her like that.
Mr. Briggs, you are not leaving here until you translate every last codex. Am I understood?
You can't keep us here against our will. Come on, baby. We're out of here.
Us?
Marlo! Get your hands off me!
Back up! Let her go!
Mr. Briggs, I'm afraid I'm going to have to let you go. Distraction in the workplace will not be tolerated. Kill the boyfriend.
No! No!
No, no, no. Use that. And this is what happens when people tell me no.
No! Marlo! Oh, God, please! No! No! No!
Save your breath, Miss Torres. There is no God here.
You sick bastard!
Oh, now that's not very nice. No more of this talk of leaving. I'm sure Mr. Briggs wasn't your only loved one. And I can assure you, my reach is quite long. Do I have your cooperation, Miss Torres? Splendid! Now, if you would please accompany these gentlemen to my helicopter, I will be along momentarily. And to think, we almost made it an entire day without a workplace accident.
Any ideas? Is that another death mask?
Indeed. Only the secret warrior can see their spectral form.
I don't know about this.
This is easy. Whoops.
Look, the land of my people. Still as beautiful as I remember, but something feels wrong. What in the whole world? These vandals despoiled my homeland. They must be punished.
Trust me, it's going to be a bloodbath.
A bloodbath? Both of you be so pleased. Teach these rogues to fear the wrath of the sacred warrior.
Aw, yeah! Class in session.
Security forces, as the
climb across the ledge. Nimble as a cave spider.
How am I supposed to get through that?
I sense an explosive development to your immediate future. Perhaps all you need is a push to get you back on track, eh?
Oh yeah! I'm good.
Ay, ay, ay. Watch out for that. Oops, too late.
Oh yeah, I'm good.
Ay, ay, ay. One of the ropes to cross.
Marlo. I heard from the guards that you survived. How is that possible? The legends of the ancient artifacts imbued with the power of resurrection, all the secret warrior stuff, can't be true, can they? I guess I'm hopeful enough to leave you these messages. Don't worry about me. I'll do whatever Long wants, and I'll be back as soon as I can. He promised not to hurt me or my family. I'll hide these notes for you whenever I can. I love you.
And then you fall in a hole and die? Ah, the vile monster with the aspect of Kini Tahal, god of the sun. You must retrieve it.
Damn! Hydraulics are the only weak spot on this thing!
Just shoot the damn thing!
Much more punch. what I call some serious firepower.
Now the fight is yours to command.
Feel the burn!
There is no danger of explosion.
It's brilliant time! Feel the burn!
Assassin, she approaches!
In case you haven't noticed, I'm a little busy here!
If at first you don't succeed.
Halt! Watch your head! Swing right! No right! Of Shibalba. He will bury us underneath the nearest foghorns if he finds us.
Relax, big guy. It's just a foghorn.